as you get an understanding of what you need to do. Most people that aren't going to get quite and steep and lose the top at the wrong point. They don't get good enough speed and they're not using the bottom of the shaft. Just like all the bounce. When you use that line, if you don't use the bounce and you just use the thing to do this, the thing's not going to come out very long. If you can get the weight there, so I'm going to chip shot your shaft back and you get further away from it, and you roll it across this way, things can come out pretty soft, a little fat. That's a really easy technique that allows you to be able to learn to use the bounce in the bunker. It's not carrying quite far enough. So the lower I get, the more I get down here. Keep pounding in the stride and put the butterfly grip in the hands and turn this way. It's quite a good technique to do here. You're basically just letting the face roll and you let the club slide. So if you can get people to use this technique when you use 60, it's much easier. For most people, it might start. It's not simple, so you're just going to be able to get all the club pulled into the hand down and towards you in a sharp back. You can use the bounce pretty easily for a lot of things. But this is where I teach people to get long shots. Especially people that are struggling, because if they can understand how to do this, when I pick that flat off or a 60, it's very, very easy to back here. How many people teach long shots like this now? Do you want to do this?
Yes,
yes
or no?
Yes.
You have a lot of success with it?
Yes.
Yeah. Absolutely. But again, if you find the best way to do, I'm setting up steep. I'm going to have a slightly wider stance. My weight's there, my chest's forward. But wherever my chest is, where the bottom of the glass can be. And then I've got the shaft down. I'm low here. And I'm rolling the face to try and put the bounce on so I can go underneath it. If I have a lighting on people being a little bit, it makes it a little bit easier or something that's slightly flat or angle. So hopefully that's relatively the price someone's using. Okay, so now,
there's not a lot of speed there,
and that's coming out pretty easily, yeah? So now, say it's looking at I'm here. And then you have that really sliding line underneath it. You have people that are going to be stuck in the bottom of your neck.
So,
way left, here, right in the face, then it starts going. So, if I get one more left and down, you know, my back will be more
consistent.
That's the same technique.